This evening, the Arizona Coyotes have landed in D.C., where the Caps are happy to host one more outing before they hit the road themselves. They work here on the outside. Duclair. Wrist shot comes from Holland, rejected by Holtby.
Well, one thing they try to do is play physical here in Arizona. They try to hit you, and Shen's one of the best.
Reeder may have a break. Look at Holtby, 40 feet from the cage to steer it away.
In the old days, goalies couldn't skate like that.
Kuznetsov fires. He just missed it as it ricochets out of play.
Whether it's the defenseman or Beagle on that particular play, exactly the same spot. Caps are great at finding the late guy.
Orpik fires, shrugged away by Smith. Rebound there for Beagle. He dumped the backhand wide. Nicklaus plays the end wall to Johansson. Flushed out by Murphy. Oshie guides it right back to Johansson. Beautiful pass. Ovechkin scores! Tick, tack, toe.
Alex Ovechkin, a milestone 30th goal, only accomplished by two other guys, Gretzky and Gartner, in their first 12 seasons.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Savoir faire is everywhere.
Winnick on the go. Behind the D. Stopped by Smith. And he will freeze the rebound. Holtby will scale it around. Washington makes a break for it. It's Niskanen. Three on three. Matt Niskanen towards the cage. Ooh. Smith makes the stop, and he'll cover up. In this lineup for Arizona, a team that will not make the playoffs this year.
And I think both coaches have a lot of admiration for each other, Joe. I think that
Backstrom in tight! And Smith with a point-blank stop.
You always have to give it a shot, right?
I was almost going to call it D2. Burakovsky on the go. Flagged down by Smith. A lightning-quick left hand as we near the two-minute mark of period two. Beagle on the go, exchanging with Winnick. A long wrister that was blocked by Zibanejad, right to the doorstep, and it trickled on by. Off of a button hook, he placed it to the corner, but that was snared quickly by Goligoski, who failed to get it out. Williams feeds, snapshot on the way, and Smith with a denial on Kuznetsov.
They know they have to simplify, especially on the road, and especially against a team like the Caps, with last line change, etc.
Fisher fires, there's a good stop, rebound loose to the high slot. And another stop for Holtby on Dvorak. He'll squeeze with a glove.
They're not going outside. They're having to dump it in and not being able to create any momentum in the offensive end of the ice. So right now, I think that's been the key.
Marcus will interchange with Nicklaus. Feed for Shattenkirk. Here's the one-timer. Stopped by Smith. And he made a rebound save on Oshie, too. Backstrom on the delay. Surgically cutting through the Coyotes now. Shattenkirk fires. It's a pad save for Smith.
And that was deflected on its way. Excellent stop by Smith using that left pad.
Christian Dvorak silenced by Dmitry Orlov. Nice pass. Chychrun right on in. Holtby calmly with a glove save.
Chychrun, good look there against Braden Holtby, but he snares that out of midair.
Like each other, and it all started in the American Hockey League, and
really?
It seemed like it was a game-by-game thing after that.
He's big, 6'5", his dad was.
Williams behind the D. There's Shattenkirk. Tremendous stop by Smith. Loose there. Nice pass. Oh! Goligoski missed one in a wide-open cage. Domi looking for Duclair. As rookies, they were the killer D's. Ekman Larson fires, glove save, Holtby. As the Caps will manage to get this through center, a lead for Beagle. 5 seconds to go, Beagle. Not fair. A diving play defensively. Smith sends it on around, turnover here. Connolly right on into a forehand trying to stuff. Smith able to keep it out, a wild scramble. Burakovsky sent it high. Tobias Reeder fires right to the blocker of Holtby. He makes a good follow-up save, too, with a pad. That centering feed to Ovechkin. He'll walk right in. Ovechkin didn't want to shoot it yet. Taps it through. Still possession. The fans are begging for a shot. Alsner will take it. Smith gets over there without his goalie stick to make the save. Shakes to his backhand. On the setup, topside delivery from Burakovsky split the gap. Look out, all that speed, Duclair's in. Pad save, Holtby, rebound, they score. Holland on the follow.
That was unbelievable, a burst of speed. And the Capitals now and Coyotes are knotted up at one here with under 8 minutes to go in the third.
Trying to connect with Goligoski. Oshie and Backstrom are there. They don't get it out. Domi settles, walks in and fires. Stopped there by Holtby. Rebound collected by Backstrom, and he'll take his time. Chychrun made the steal. Jacob Chychrun fires. Holtby the save. Tried to juggle it into his glove. The Caps getting a tally from Alex Ovechkin in the first. Peter Holland responded. Martin up here. Right into the gut of the defense. Blocked by Shattenkirk. Orlov explodes the other way. Sends in Winnick all alone. Winnick fires. He scores! Daniel Winnick on the rush.
This place is rocking. Can't hear yourself think. What a goal by Daniel Winnick. He's had a terrific hockey game.
And almost 10 years later, he has just now given his current team, the Caps, the 2-1 lead. Johansson putting some pressure on Shattenkirk to the front. That came on through. Williams pumps one off the inside of the crossbar. He's waving goal. There's been no signal yet, but the trail official says it's in. Williams and the Caps celebrate a 3-1 lead.
Yeah, that's going to be too much for this Arizona team to come back after that, and the fans are loving it.
Six skaters on for the Coyotes. Glanced ahead, Winnick. Chips it along. He's got the open net waiting. Winnick fighting with McGinn. Great hustle to score.
That, to me, exemplifies Daniel Winnick in a nutshell. And that's the way he's been all season long.
As the fans rise, Shattenkirk holds it at point position, and this one's in the books. A 4-1 decision for Washington over Arizona. Another sellout crowd in D.C. rises to salute Daniel Winnick and the victorious Caps. A 4-1 decision, win number 39 for Braden Holtby.